Chill out, everybody. Oh, I'm scaring the hair off my head. There's something funky happening with my head at the moment. My head just goes all over the place, man. I'm bold. I mean, if you look at my baldness, it's all long at the back there. But I was sort of like a mohawk thing happening earlier. Like the pony. Wander around getting stuff. A bit of black water. Looks like the thunderstorm's starting to break up. Okay, this. Change to a different outfit. Probably hear that real fan noise. That's actually the PlayStation. It's on its way out. The current here. And change because that one there is terrible. American ginseng. Oh, that's it, Danny. Mm-hmm. didn't pick up any rice. Nope. Now let's see if... Post office, general store. No, doctors. There are cars around here, son.
There. Chatterbox son of a bitch kept pestering me while I drank, so I knocked his teeth out.
I liked the first time around these parts.
Hello there.
I can't believe there's like nobody in here. I think there's a boar's tooth in here. No, nothing. I thought it was in there. That's a shocking peasant. get out of here.
Looking to sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat to ever grace this town?
Alright, let's sell some tucker.
Done and done. Appreciate it. Seems I buy this near every day. Okay, then. Pretty standard fare these days. Appreciate it. I can't give you much when you've made such a mess of it. Done and done. Appreciate it.
I'm supposed to keep this.
Okay, then. Appreciate it. Done and done. Appreciate it.
Here you are. Reckon you've been traveling since last time. Look around. Take your time.
Take a seat.
Let's change your appearance a bit.
Came in here yesterday, bald as a baby. I said, he's better off getting a shoe shot.
Thank you.
Had a gentleman in here yesterday. Had to wash my hands 4 times after he was through. Some folks say it's just cutting hair, but maybe they never had a bad cut. Well, you won't believe this, but a lady came in with a poodle the other day. I said, I'm a good barber, but I gotta draw the line somewhere. Done deal. Cowpoke in here a few weeks back. Had to trim bugs out of his hair and beard. Ugh. Disgusting. I heard some folks got swindled by a street barber. I always say, you get what you pay for. Got a fine head of hair, I must say.
Mm-hmm.
Some folks say it's just cutting hair, but maybe they never had a bad cut. Well, you won't believe this, but a lady came in with a poodle the other day. I said, I'm a good barber, but I gotta draw the line somewhere.
Eso de recording esta vez.